I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this shadow.
I can't feel something.
Come on, Monty, make it a good one.
I need not use a thousand cuts. I need only one. Look around you. See what your plan has wrought, Richtofen. I knew you were nothing but an agent of chaos.
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere. Assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Did you actually use your team? Maybe Blue Sun's gravitational pull will keep them in air. You are truly foolish to believe you can do something.
Travel far, Richtofen.
To this universe, Takeo. The true
fire fail.
We usually do. It really isn't what it used to be.
Folks are gonna get hurt. Hopefully, just bad folks. Nothing says goodbye like several slugs to the face. I'm gonna put him in a world of hurt. World unspecified.
Abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Clap it!
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
Many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to.
Sartak, notice anything off when you bag Nikolai's soul in Stalingrad?
Many things were off on our last mission.
Let the good times roll.
trying to rile me up.
Perhaps you are too proud to see. You're a nosy little stump, ain't you? Stumpy.
Insta kill.
This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. Look out, Stomach. Here it comes. Please don't send it back. Get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth?
Double points!
Time to make some fucking money!